William and Mary now with the ball. Danny Kell with the pump fake, takes it in. Great pump ball, and Tribe have the ball. Turnover by the Tribe. Jess Fuller pick out from the baseline is no good, but Tiffany Benson's there for the offensive rebound. Courtney Portell, the senior, hits the three from behind.
Just good defense, making them miss tough shots.
Three-pointer here taken by Fripp, and it's good. As Fripp, the senior, with the ball, looking for an open shot. Great pass down to Fuller, and Fuller's layup is good. Benson a little outside her range right there, has to kick it out to Oblin for three, and it's good.
Possession game going into the locker rooms.
But they turn the ball over here. Tiffany Pitt. Benson picks up the loose ball. Now inside to Connolly, the rookie of the year. She has to kick it out to Williams. Williams' pass is deflected by the freshman, Tayshia Pye. She has a steal.
Another person only has six.
Connolly now gets it out to Brigham. Brigham, who hit the three the last time down, now gets a layup and fouled, and she'll have a chance at a three-point play. Fripp with the ball at the top of the key. Pump fakes, drives in the lane. Great pass to Jess Fuller, and she finishes.
Where the defenses are playing really well.
And there's Tiffany Benson with the basket and foul at the top of the key.
Pye going to come in now for William and Mary as well.
Fripp, great move. William and Mary down by five. Here's Tayshia Pye. Tayshia Pye goes up, fouled, and the bucket's good. 10 seconds remaining. Pye now with the ball. Dribble drives. Puts up the shot. And it's good. Tayshia Pye, the freshman, hits the shot and takes the lead for William and Mary. Brigham off the pick by Fuller. Here goes Brigham. She has a shot at the buzzer. No, no good. And that's the end of the game. And William and Mary pulls off the upset. The biggest upset in the first round of action.